Children, open your page number 119. You could see one picture. What you can see in this picture? You can see water, grass, trees and land. There are few things which you cannot see, but they are there. Things like air, fish, animals and birds. These things around us, water, land, air, plants and animals are our surroundings. Children, in this lesson we are going to learn about pollution. We should not drink water directly from a pond, river or lake. Why do you think that? What will happen if we do that? We might fall sick or we might become ill. Okay, so that is known as pollution. This pollution can make people ill. It is also bad for plants and animals and for the earth. It is very important for us to keep our environment clean. Children, do you know who is responsible for pollution? It's human beings who are responsible for pollution. So let us understand what you know. What do you mean by pollution? The process of making air, water and land dirty is called pollution. So when we make air, land and water dirty, we actually make these things polluted. We are going to learn the different types of pollution: air pollution, water pollution and land pollution. So let us start with air pollution. When the air has too much of gases like carbon dioxide or contains particles of dust or other material, we say that it is polluted. The air over many parts of India is very polluted. So what are the causes of air pollution? Smoke that comes out of the factories, the exhaust fumes that comes out from cars, buses, trucks, auto rickshaws and other motor vehicles also cause pollution. Burning of firecrackers during festivals also cause air pollution. Okay, when the farmer burns his fields, okay, that also causes air pollution. So there are some problems which are caused by air pollution, or we can call it as effects. So what are the different problems caused by air pollution? People get illness like cough and breathing problems like asthma. Carbon dioxide which is released into the air by burning. Too much of this gas makes the earth hotter. So these are the problems caused by air pollution. There is one more problem which is known as eye irritation. Okay, it irritates our eyes. The smoke which comes out from the vehicles and factories, these are the unhealthy gases which irritates our eyes and our eyes become reddish in color. So children, how we can stop this air pollution? We can make uses of buses instead of cars. We can walk or cycle to places nearby instead of using vehicles. So if you are staying very nearby to your school, what you can do is you can either walk to the school or you can ride your bicycle and come to the school. You can also use a carpool. What do you mean by a carpool? Which means that when many people can travel together in one car instead of everyone using separate cars, that is known as carpool. You can also minimize the use of electricity, children. You know, when it is not necessary, we can just switch off the lights and fans. So that also can actually decrease the air pollution. Apart from that, we can plant more trees. When we plant more trees, the trees absorb the excess of carbon dioxide which is present into the air and gives us the clean and fresh oxygen for plants and animals and human beings to breathe. Okay, so these are few things which we can do to stop the air pollution. So next time, children, I'm going to start with water pollution.